Hey, Greer fam, it's Natasha here with the download for May 24th. Well, the NFL has issued a new policy for athletes who kneel during the national anthem, and it has a lot of people scratching their heads. Players now have the choice to stay in the locker room while the national anthem is taking place. If they choose to kneel or sit while on the field, they'll be fined.
You have to stand proudly for the national anthem. Well, you shouldn't be playing. You shouldn't be there. Maybe you shouldn't be in the country.
A video of NBA player Sterling Brown getting tased and arrested over an alleged parking violation is just as bad as we thought. Milwaukee Police Chief Alfonso Morales said,
"Our department conducted an investigation into the incident, which revealed members acted inappropriately, and those members were recently disciplined."
Brown released a statement saying, "Black men shouldn't have to have their guard up and instantly be on the defensive when seeing a police officer." For more on these stories, head on over to thegrio.com.